All right, what's up, guys? So, this is 80% difficulty times three tires default setup. Coca-Cola 600. I'm using the Goodwrench Service Plus Chevrolet. I made it to round two and knockout qualifying and took 28th. I'm happy with it. I'm predicting a lot of pit stops. Gonna be doing a lot of adjustments. We'll try to get this car going fast and competitive. Sorry for not answering these trivia questions. Jeff Hammond, are you there? You know what? After patch 2 came out, the spotter isn't working and Jeff Hammond isn't working. Mike Joy and Daryl Waltrip, I don't hear them anymore. Just watch. Normally right here it'd be like, welcome everybody, it's time for the Coca-Cola 600. I'm Mike Joy, joined with Daryl Waltrip. Now Daryl, do you think these competitors are ready for the longest race in NASCAR? Well, I kind of believe that these guys want to get $1 million. I'm about ready to say boogity boogity. What do you think, Mike? I think Anthony has a good shot of winning out there. He's riding that Goodwrench Chevrolet Plus number 3 car. So let's get ready for that boogity boogity. Alright guys, we are going in for four tires. As you can tell, the car is a little bit tight. I'm not trying to blow this bad boy up like I did during All-Star Race. It's kind of hot here. We need a bag of ice. Shout out to Miss Sprint Cup for giving me her phone number. It's always awesome. Alright, well I might tweet a picture from up in here. Make sure you follow me on Twitter if you're listening on the scanner. Four tires, bag of ice. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alright guys, I'm not sure where we finished, but we'll go take a look real quick just to confirm. Looks like we're top 10, one lap down. Well, that's good. The car was running pretty decent that last stop. I felt like I could almost get my lap back. But yes, we did have a speeding onto pit road penalty that costed us basically the race. Very happy to get a top 10. You can't win them all. We will take a look at where we are in our standings and then look at the schedule. It's pretty weird not having a spotter talking or Mike Joy and Daryl Waltrip not doing intros. I think it's because of the patch that came out today, July 22nd, Tuesday. Oh yeah, we should answer some of these questions. Yeah, that's it for Charlotte. It was a long race. Wish I could have done better in it. With that damn cone! Okay, so here we go. Two wins, five top fives. We moved up two positions to number 12 in the standings. Dale Jr. is still in first, followed by Denny Hamlin, Kurt Busch. We got a contract offer from UPS. Let's take it. I wonder if we're losing any sponsors. Alright. Let's go look and see if we have any money for research and development. 130K. Can't purchase anything with that. So after next race, we should be alright. Let's go take a look at the schedule. We have Dover coming up, Pocono, Michigan, Sonoma, Kentucky, Daytona, New Hampshire, and then Indy. So stay tuned, guys. We're getting caught back up to where we were. Thanks for watching, guys.